what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'm going to be heading off to EDC day 3. My car just broke down though, so we're going to have to get a golf cart the whole way. One of my friends has dared me to jump on stage with Kendrick Lamar, so I guess 3 likes on this video and I'm going to have to do it.
Hi guys, we're EDC. This is how we're getting around.
Hey Sean!
Run a car!
21! I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down.
Wow,
Wait, let me think about the lyrics for a second. How does it go? Man, it's LA change. That part. Going so hard, it smell kinda strange. That part.
Yo, Rice, did you see my pussy?
What? I thought you had a boyfriend.
Cat.
Oh, small. With like a bunch
look
of.
Look at his toe.
With a bunch of giants.
Yo, imagine there were a bunch of giants around us just picking us up and passing us off.
That's what this is.
It is kind of like that. Look at has he ever seen another cat?
Nobody's seen another
still
dog.
So he's small.
But yo, he has beef with Loki. It's this dog that FaZe
Loki
has.
They got beef.
Really?
Yeah, he'll fuck him up.
Barry fucked him up. Dude, he's a cute ass cat.
Dude, I see some diamonds dancing.
You know Barry pissed on a Ouija board?
I see some diamonds.
there's demons in the house now.
Ooh. Is there
chat and shit? Yeah,
that
chat and shit.
That pissed everyone off.
He's got that chat and shit.
He got it right out the freezer.
Barry hooked it up.
Yo, throw Barry in the freezer so next time Rice comes over, he's got.
What? I didn't say that.
What?
Yo.
That's fucked up.
Yo,
because I'm Asian.
On, dog.
Roman, what are you doing?
What's up?
Dude, even Barry's wondering what the hell's going on.
What are you doing, Roman?
Yo, we're coming out of Best Buy on some dub.
No, talking shit.
It was right here. Did you guys not see it?
No.
Fuck.
And Rice is like, man.
Fuck. He was right there.
Stop. No one's there.
He was right there. He was like, Roman, like, your song's
stuck
shit.
My leg in front
I'm like,
of him
who the really fuck?
Bro, I didn't see anyone, Roman.
Listen, fuck him up.
Isn't that awesome? Where is he?
Where is he, Roman?
Like
he was
Roman,
right
I'm like this.
Yeah. Is that an Uber?
Jeez. Alyssa. I was at the Uber. Please. We need to go home.
Not really.
Oh,
who doesn't want to go to LA?
Wait, Alyssa, that's what? The Uber.
Pardon?
Yeah, I'm just thinking West Hollywood pretty far as well.
Wait, but doesn't it? I mean, like, no. I've been ordering Uber.
Damn, Uber. Uber.
Whoa, that was a long weekend at EDC, dude. I saw so many of my favorite hip-hop and rap artists. It was crazy. And with the passes we got, I was chilling backstage with some of them, man. It was actually so lit. But I came back home after being out all weekend and decided to play a game for a bit. And I was playing on this world, and I found the Clout House. Dude, I found our exact house while playing a video game randomly. So I watched that for like 2 seconds and I was like, no way, dude. It's pretty much exactly the same. I'm gonna have to walk through the house and compare just to make sure. Well, he did the whole garage and then he went through this front door. Let's see if it looks the same. Honestly, this guy's kind of killing it. This is the front entrance of the house, and then look, he comes straight through the front door, which he made the same. Dude, look, this guy's actually killed it, man. This is the theater inside here. We've got Sean's room there. Let's see if he did a good job with the theater. Oh my god, dude, what the hell? I swear to god, this is the same. Dude, even all the bedrooms and stuff look similar, man. All right, that was just the first floor. Honestly, that was just a test. We need to go and check all 3 floors to see if this guy actually did it. Dude, even Rice's room looks the same.
He's done a good job of KSI's room, man. Look, it attaches through Rice's balcony back there, which he did the same. Even the closets, all the closets in the bedrooms are the same, in the same place. All right, this is the real test. Let me see through here. Through here, he even did it right. The laundry room, Nikon's room, and Summer's room, dude. I think people are sleeping right now. I'm not gonna go inside their room and wake them up. All right, up to the third floor. The third floor. Ricky and Alyssa are sleeping. If I wake up Ricky, he's gonna kill me. So I'm not waking him up. But we look at the rest of the third floor. We have the gym all through here. There was another room in through here which you can go on through the balcony. Let me see if he did the view the same. Honestly, this guy's killing it. This Minecraft dude killed it. He even remade the room I'm staying in and threw in the sauna, dude. He remade the sauna I use every morning. Look at this. He made it again. Three floors out of four are literally the exact same, like a replica. It's like this guy has snuck into our house at night and drawn it out or something and then made it on Minecraft. Or he's just watched one of the 1,000 videos we've made in this house. But anyway, the top floor, this is gonna be the real decider as to whether this dude literally recreated the Clout House in Minecraft. So we've come up here, the whole seating area, up around here, and through into the kitchen and dining area. I mean, dude, it seems the same. He's even got the pantry. The f***ing pantry. I don't know how this guy remade all of this in Minecraft. It's blowing my mind right now as to how people do this so well. One last bit of the house we have to check. The garden. Oh my god, dude, he actually remade it the same. I swear to god, he's got the pool. He has everything, the white in the garden, the blue. This dude killed it. I really feel like this video deserved exposure. This guy literally made a house that he's never been in on Minecraft. Just from watching YouTube videos and stuff on the internet. Great job, dude. Honestly can't believe that the house is fully recreated room by room. Every single thing matching for everything matching in this house. You can find the dude that made that in the description. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this, make sure you smash a like. Just try smash 3 likes in this video. And subscribe if you are new, guys. I'm on the road to 1,000,000. I'm so close to 900,000. I'm like a few thousand off hitting 900,000 subscribers, which is the last milestone before the mill. So subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in my new video tomorrow. I'm a daily uploader if you didn't know. But subscribe. Peace out.